The people of SMC come together to play, fight, and win at SMC's Combat Dining Out event.
This is an exciting time for SMC. It's been about 5 years since we have done a combat dining out. Combat dining out goes all the way back to the wingdings of General Hap Arnold. And so today we are celebrating the family that is the United States Air Force. One of the centerpieces to a combat dining out is the grog, and you can see this to my right. And obviously, it's always very safe, but there's a tradition. So anybody that makes a violation of the rules of the mess, they can be charged with that violation. And then they have to go through this obstacle course, come up to the grog, and there's very structured protocols that you have to go through in order to meet the grog and pay homage to the president of the mess. What an amazing event that has not been done in a few years, to get out here and to get to know each other and to celebrate this wonderful, wonderful tradition called Combat Dining Out.
To the mess!